Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share one snack recipe which you guys can make it at your home for the evening snack. So let's start. Today I'm going to share the recipe of Khaman Dhokla, how to make Khaman Dhokla at your home. So for this recipe, what you need, here I added 1.5 cup of besan, that is gram flour, and 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder into this, and I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoon of yogurt, that is thick curd dahi. So I'm going to add 3 tablespoon of dahi into this. And some salt up to your taste. So I'm adding the salt and I'm going to mix this one very well by adding a little bit of water. Hey guys, I added little bit of water so that the batter should be little bit thick consistency. It should not be too thin for the dhokla. So this is ready guys, and I'm going to make it in the pressure cooker. Hey guys, here I kept some water in the pressure cooker, and in this vessel I applied some oil, and I'm going to put the batter into this so that it won't stick. That's why we are applying the oil, and I'm going to add this batter. Before adding the batter, what I'm going to do guys, I'm going to add the Eno powder. So I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of Eno powder into this, then only we will get that fluffy texture of dough in the dhokla. Hey guys, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of Eno powder into this, and I'm going to mix this one very well. And I'm going to add this mixture into container. So the water started boiling in the pressure cooker guys, and I'm going to kept this one into this, and we have to cook for 10 minutes in the very medium flame. So in between we have to check whether it's properly cooked or not. So yeah, hey guys, after 10 to 15 minutes I removed that dhokla from the pressure cooker, and I put it in the plate, and it came out really well guys. What I'm going to do, I'm going to cut into pieces, and we have to make tempering. So my dhokla is very nice guys, it came out fluffy also. So I will cut the dhokla and I will show it to you guys. Hey guys, for the tempering, I took the small kadai. I added 1 tablespoon of oil into the kadai. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some mustard seeds. So when the mustard seeds started spluttering, we have to add that 3 green chilies and some curry leaves. Hey guys, my mustard seeds started spluttering. It's time to add some curry leaves and 3 green chilies. Then asafoetida, ink powder, and I'm going to add some water into this. Hey guys, I'm going to add a little bit of water into this, and I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoon of sugar. Hey guys, I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoon of sugar. It gives gives a nice sweetness in the dhokla. I'm adding a little bit more. So when it started little bit boiling, we have to add into the dhokla, guys. So it started boiling, guys. What I'm going to do, I'm going to add this lemon essential oil, 2 to 3 drops of lemon essential oil. It gives a nice lemon flavor, guys. So yeah, so I'm going to add this one into my dhokla. Hey guys, so this is perfectly done, and can you see how it came out, guys? And so yeah, so this is a quick video of how to make perfect Khaman Dhokla at your home, like restaurant. See you soon in my another cooking video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching, guys. See you soon. Bye. And I will show you one piece. Hey guys, I want to show you this one. So you see how perfect my dhokla is. And yeah, so see you soon. Bye.